Did you know that most women's skin is overstripped of moisture from their cleansing routines? Well, most of us women are caught in a cycle of overstripping the skin of necessary moisture with a foam cleanser and then trying to rebalance it with essential moisture with a lotion that is 75% water, thus leaving your face oily. If you're experiencing that same old routine with your face, it's time to stop the cycle of overstripping, thus causing the skin to overproduce oils. When my skin looks and feels good, so do I. That's why I like 7th Generation Boost. You can give your personal care routine a lift with 7th Generation's new line of concentrated all-natural skin-boosting serums containing no fillers or added water. The pure plant-based serums absorb quickly, they're free of parabens, phthalates, and synthetic fragrances. And the best part for all you ladies, it's clinically proven hypoallergenic and won't clog pores. It's hydrating and restores moisture balance with jojoba oil. It's soothing as it calms and relieves with oat extract. This product is clearing by reducing impurities with tea tree oil. It firms your skin and strengthening and toning with baobab. It revitalizes by smoothing fine lines with rosehip, and it protects your skin by defending against elements with prickly pear. 7th Generation Natural Skin Care Boosts are currently available in store at Walgreens for only $14.99. For more information, visit 7thgeneration.com.